Good morning, everyone. Hope you are doing good. In our previous class, we have done fill in the blanks and multiplication sums. Today, we will be doing bit 8 division sums. Let's begin. Now here children, 8 bit divide the following. Okay, these are the division sums. Do very carefully. So read the table of 3 here. So first you have to see the first number. If the first number is greater than the number which is on divisor, so you have to start with one number. This is long division. So we have to do step by step. Read the table of 3. 3 ones are 3. Here you can write in the margin column, 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. So what do you take? 4 is your number. So we cannot take the greater number. We have to take the smaller number. So it is going one time, 3 ones are 3. Okay. Now after doing subtraction sign, 4 minus 3 is 1. 1 is your remainder. Now look at the next number, 6. So bring down that 6 here next to the remainder. Now your number is 16. So let us write a table of 3. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 6 are 18. So 18, we can stop when you are getting the greater number. We cannot take the greater numbers, always take one time less, that is 15. So how many times it is going? 3 5 times. So 3 5s are 15. Okay, now do subtraction. 6 minus 5 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. So you don't have any number here. So we have to stop. This is your quotient. You can write the quotient here. Quotient is 15 and the remainder is 1. Understood? Okay, look at the next one. Here again, check the first number. 6 is greater than 5. So these are two step sums. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. We cannot take 10. So 5 ones are 5. Now 6 minus 5 is 1. Okay. So bring down the next number here. Now it has become 18. So read the table of 5. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. So 4 times we cannot take. So we are taking 3 times. 5 threes are 15. 8 minus 5 is 3. 1 minus 1 is 0. So this is your quotient. Quotient is 13 and the remainder is 3. Understood? Now look at the next one. 7 is again greater than 6. So we are just taking one number. So 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. So we cannot take 12. So we are taking one time. 6 ones are 6. Now 7 minus 6 is 1. Your next number is 2. This is 12 now. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. So it's going 6 twos are 12. The remainder is 0. 12 minus 12 is 0. Your quotient is 12. And the remainder is 0. Understood? So let me show you another sum. Now look here. 6 is here. So read the table of 6. Sorry, read the table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. So it's going 2 times. 3 twos are 6. Now 6 minus 6 is 0. Now bring down the next number besides 0. Now your number is only 9, right? So read the table of 3 again. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. So it's going 3 times. 3 threes are 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Now your quotient is 23. Remainder is 0. Got it? Now look at the next one. 5 is your number here. So 5 is greater than 4. So we are taking only one number. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. So we cannot take 8. So one time we are taking 4 ones are 4. Okay. 5 minus 4 is 1.
Your next number is 8. This is 18 now. So read the table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20. You stop it when you are getting the greater number. So the one less time you are taking, 4 fours are 16. So 4 fours are 16. 8 minus 2, 8 minus 6 is 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. So your quotient is 14 and the remainder is 2. Okay, one more sum I will show you. The other two sums you do on your own. Now, before starting, we have to check the first number. So when the first number is greater than the number, the divisor number, we have to start with 1 by 1, two step sums. Now, 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12, we cannot take. 6 ones are 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. Okay, your next number is 8. So bring down 8 here. Now this is 18. So in 6 table 18 is there? Yes. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. So it's going 3 times. 6 threes are 18. 18 minus 18 is 0. Your quotient is 13. The remainder is 0. Okay, these two sums you do on your own. Okay, we will do the ninth bit in our next class. Thank you.